Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike Strange. You're watching Half Fast Racing. We are here in the Production Car Challenge. That's right, PCC Multi-Class Racing. The points do count. This is official racing, and we are here at Mount Panorama Circuit. That's right. I'm at a road track. I'm in the Miata. You know, I love Miatas. We'll see how this goes. Not going to be fast. Don't get your hopes up.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Probably wouldn't hurt me to start from the pits or something. We're going to try to gain a little safety rating here. Let them come by. We'll come out at the tail end. Probably still hit chaos by the time we hit the first big curve down there. Everybody up there is cussing. People not gridding up. Craziness. Starting from the pits. Oh man, like Richard Munn just gave up. And I just pissed him off so bad he was like done. Oh, he had issues with incoming packet loss. Ooh, I hate when that happens. Do you have problems with incoming packet loss? Order. Pack it all. Order. Fiber internet. Elmo. A little bit disappointed and sad, you might say, that so many people chose this option with me.
Is off. Time to do your job. Green, green, green.
Let's let these guys go.
Car stopped on the right. Car stopped on the right. Go left.
One freebie.
Got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right. Car right. Clear on the right. Right side. Stay on the left. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right. Go right. Car on your left. Clear.
People just bailing out. We're in 13th, better or worse. I didn't really, I think the yellow cars might have been Mustangs, so I think we're just Mustangs and Miatas.
That's all she wrote. Someone bumped me back over.
Car stopped on the right.
Whew. We got a pretty big buffer. Sounds like more people are dying. Let's just hang in this thing. Man, let's stay off the curves. I'll try to make it up in that one. We gained one more, looks like. Thank you. All right, let's see what we can do to get some distance on it. Keep this nice buffer we got from all of those people behind us. Nice and smooth and consistent.
You're in the top 10.
Short of any big incidents, looks like this is where we're going to finish. Gave up a little there. Getting into that first of those two last two turns up that hill, a little off. Alright, we're at least a little over halfway in this race. A whole second right through there. Probably another second right there. Oh, I didn't even think about the fact we might have to pit.
You're on the right.
We're gaining a little back on him. See, we're right at the finish line. And kind of clock it from there for another lap. So we're 9 seconds coming onto this straight. Ninth place from our side is gone. Twelve laps remaining. Oh, well, we've gained a little back on Scott there. I don't know if he's had another mishap, what's happened, but we are in a big bubble. Bubble, 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 bubble. Barely got that bad boy slowed down. Alright, about 5 minutes left. All I gotta do is hold it in there. We don't want to do that no more. End up on somebody's turkey timeline or something.
I'm screwed up now. Sorry, Mike. I think I downshifted and my car was in the grass. Thank you.
Well, it sounds like a mistake was made somewhere. Unfortunately, it doesn't sound like somewhere I'm going to get to take advantage of. Sound like maybe behind. You never know. I'm a ways off of the leaders, so they have time to get themselves collected. And tires are starting to give up the fight a little. It's going to do that every lap coming in now.
Pass left.
Your third was just a hair longer right there. We're going to keep Josh behind us, it looks like. But we ain't catching nobody.
Broke a sway bar or something. Yeah, your car looks really loose.
Oh, they're just going to be steadily closing that gap, aren't they? So looks like one more lap after this one, at least.
Back left.
Thank you, John.
That's right.
Yeah, we're slaughtering that turn coming through there. We just got to keep the leaders behind us, and we'll probably get one more lap after this out of it. Close to that wall. Close. Well, they're not catching me by the line for sure. I mean, I'm not catching anybody else. Doggy boy. We might have to come back and try this one again.
Thank you, darn.
White flag.
Haha, we're gonna make it to the end of the race without being laughed. Look at that. And you never know. Oh, I already got ninth. That's one more spot we picked up somewhere. Come on. Come on, bad boy. Certainly room for improvement there. Missed it.
Nice race, Alonso.
What a move, Oliver. Good run.
Nobody else behind me. I'm pretty much just running this one out by myself. You get that nice 237 over there on the last lap. I don't think this one's going to be quite as quick. Ooh, excuse me. You just lost a lot in that downhill.
Checkered flag.
We're not going to go around for a follow-up lap, but hey. Guys, hope you like this one. No, don't do a lot of road tracks, road courses, whatever you want to call them, but always fun to be in Miata. I ran a 2X over, 12 laps at Panorama. I'll take that. You guys have a good night. Click like, click subscribe. Hope to see you again soon.